So for our next activity, we're gonna do a forest-themed crossword puzzle. So with this, again, we're gonna keep focusing on the size of our letters. There are little boxes that you're gonna write each letter in. And every time you write a letter in the box, make sure that it fits just right in the box. You can work as a group to think of the words that go in each line. Now you can try.